So why did the samurai shave their heads? Well, there's actually lots of reasons. It helps prevent infestations. It helps keep the samurai cool when they are wearing armor. Samurai armor weighs between 30 and 35 kilos. So all of that weight is very hot in a Japanese summer. So there was actually a hole on the top of the samurai helmet, the kabuto, that allows air to enter, and then it can travel around the area of the samurai's head that they have shaved. The rest of the hair is gathered together into a bun that acts as a cushion for the helmet. This haircut would very quickly become a symbol of the samurai's status and their rank. Even during the Edo period, when lower classes would copy this hairstyle, they would try and use a shorter one so as to not offend the samurai.